Okay, let's brush it and then rinse it under the tap. Brush away the debris. Use another one there. Just put coaxidine onto it, yeah. Then from top. Okay, clean away the whole body actually, yeah. Disinfect the whole body. Okay, then rinse under the tap. Rinse under the tap, yeah. Rinse away the debris. Especially the wound. Okay. What's the next step? Next step will be we will curate now. So we use a curette to clear away all the roughness of the shell. 1, 2, 3. I just curate it quite fast. Don't take a long time because it's painful. Just smoothen the edge of this of the shell. The rotten edge, yeah, so that the wound is off. After we will rinse off, now we just curate away the rotten edges. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Then the other one, wash. Now wash. Use cotton bud to clean as much as possible. Okay, then we go to the next one already. So come give some gas. So okay, now we do the bottom. Let's give some gas. Got to curate it now. Get all the dirty the rotten shell. Really quite hard, yeah. Scrape it off, yeah. And also the dirty things below. Rinse off the curette now. Okay, give some gas here. It will be quite painful. Either that we have a mask. You can use a mask or from there. A cone now. It's a cone. That's a bit now. 5% or 3%. So put at 5% first. 5% chlorate at 3, and then oxygen generator. Yeah. Okay, scrape very well. Then what we'll do again tomorrow. We just said do the first one, then the next one we'll scrape again. Then we'll rinse under the tap. We just scrape. Just scrape the other one. Just a bit older. The thing must be fast. Just scrape. Scrape away all the rotten edges, yeah. It's quite painful, I know. Okay, finish it off. Rinse off the curette now. The third one. One, two, three, scrape. We will do again, we cannot do everything at one time. The next one. Okay, next one. Further up with it. Yeah. Remove all the fungus, all this. Yeah. Okay, don't give too long. And they say not too long. Because you might just overdose. Okay, finish this one. His mouth is open already. Anymore? No more. Then rinse off. Under the tap. Is there another one here? No more? According to the owner, there's another one, but never mind, there's the one here. Okay, come, rinse off under the tap. And then put the antifungal wash there, and the brush. Hydrogen peroxide first, on those spots here. On those spots, to kill off any bacteria. Hydrogen peroxide there. This is to call, cleaning the wound debridement. Yeah. Faster than that, yeah, just drop and go. Drop and go, drop and go. The side of the bridge there. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I think we will, okay, then rinse off all the debris. Flush it off here. Yeah. So finally, we put the antifungal, the whole shell, yeah. Just apply the whole thing, yeah. Let's brush it, yeah. Put some more antifungal systematically, nah, left to right, right to left, or what? Nah. Systematically, one side to the other side, yeah. Come, get moving. Nah. Just pour onto the shell. Nah. Shell is easier to pour, okay. At the bridge, the two sides called the bridge. The bridge there. That's the bridge, yeah. Okay. Any more inside? Okay, be careful. Okay, rinse off. Then I'll give antibiotic injection. We don't put any cream first today. Okay, hold the therapy. Okay, you take over. I'll give an injection, antibiotics. Subcutaneous better, yeah. Upside down. Okay, finish. Put it in the